Then you gotta make a little crescent there. Make lines inside in each one. Then you gotta make two little balls like that. Okay? And now you gotta make a really tiny mouth like that. Okay? Now we gotta do the ears. They go like this. And then back in. Okay? This. And then back in. Okay? And then you start at the neck. Go down. Go back up. Go across. Make a curve. Go down. And then go up. Okay? And then you gotta go up like that until you get to four. When you get to four, you gotta do the same thing on the first one. Okay? Okay? So you gotta do that. And then you gotta make one like that. Okay? Make sure it looks like an upside down mouth. And then on the legs, you gotta make two lines on each one. Okay? And then you also gotta do the tail. So you gotta go up, okay? And then you gotta go down like that, okay? So now we're doing the nose. It's really easy. It's just a little circle like that. Square, I mean triangle. Okay, I'm done. Now I'll show you how to color it.